and gentlemen, Magda Gomez.
I was in Kathleen Turner's office. The Kathleen Turner.
Ladies and gentlemen, now, I want you to leave everything to the camera. Now, let's remember the relationship here. You're not just my maid, you're my friend as well.
Nena, ven acá. Nena. How come we don't see your father and your mother in the daytime? Siempre por la noche. And they always wear dark glasses at nighttime. How come, nena, por qué?
Magda, go! Go back to your room! This is private between a husband and his wife! Aquí, aquí.
Their marriage ceremony was performed by a reverend from the Church of Divine Metaphysics. He looked just like a priest, but he charged less. And the money that my parents saved went to hire a band and to buy liquor for the guests who raised their glasses and made this toast. Los puertorriqueños y los cubanos are wings of the same bird. Have you ever heard that expression? It's like an old, old expression. Maybe you've seen the bird fly.
Coño, carajo, coño, go this way.
La Familia Gómica, the comedy sketch that brought my father and my mother together every week. They did 8 shows a week, admission was $3, and that included a fabulous Mexican movie. I loved those old Mexican movies. You know, I couldn't even speak Spanish, but I always knew what was happening in the Mexican movies because they were so emotional. Te quiero.
Te odio.
Ay, ya.
No puedo tener niños. Déjame, cobarde, déjame.
And those were the comedies.